And a restaurant is forced to close its doors, all for supporting President Trump. The owners of Cup It Up American Grill, writing this Facebook post, it lists things the two support and resent. Among the things they support, the president and our military. And on the list of things they resent, kneeling for the national anthem. Well, the Arizona restaurant closing for good after receiving angry phone calls and threats in response to that post.